wanna say goodbye. But yeah, sometimes things just don't go as we'd like.
Sometimes things happen,
all I wanna
man
do is cry, say my farewells.
Yeah, it's out of our control
tonight.
And we just gotta deal with it.
I don't wanna say goodbye, but sometimes things just don't go as we'd like.
Farewell.
All I wanna do is cry, say my farewells back up the beach tonight.
Check it out.
Farewell, miss. I know that you can care less, but I'm sorry for everything, I was careless. But I need you to know that I love you so much, and I've been drinking myself to sleep, my soul's crushed. A couple more shots, I know I'm gonna go nuts. I can't deal with the fact you left me with no crutch. I was in love with you, how could you do this to me? Actually, I did this to myself, what a tragedy. And now what do? Where do I go? Cause everywhere I go, I see your face. It's hard starting over, trying to find another shoulder to lean on. I feel like my whole life just got beat on. They say time heals, but damn it, I wanna stop time and feel this pain. As crazy as it sounds, to me it's sane, and I like it. Why? Cause I feel like we're still united in some weird way. I don't wanna fight it.
I don't wanna say goodbye, but sometimes things just don't go as we'd like. All I wanna do is cry, say my farewells, pack up and leave tonight.
Farewell.
I don't wanna say goodbye, but sometimes things just don't go as we'd like. All I wanna do is cry, say my farewells, pack up and leave tonight.
Check it out. I wrote you the other day and you didn't write back. It's like that, after all the crap we've been through, I can't believe you. I know I fucked up, but look within you and find some love and stop being stuck up. You keep sending me the voicemail, I'm annoyed, hell. Shit, you could at least send a text, but you're probably busy kissing someone else's lips while I'm sitting here cleaning my shoes from this shit. You're hard-headed, a sharp headache, I need help, call a medic. I just caught myself, yeah I did it. Without you I'm nothing, don't you get it? Every time that I said I loved you, I meant it. You turn and tell me you hate me and regret that we ever met, I can't believe you just said that. You're so cold, you just hit me so low, I can't take this no more, so hit the road.
I don't wanna say goodbye, but sometimes things just don't go as we'd like. All I wanna do is cry, say my farewells, pack up and leave tonight.
Farewell.
I don't wanna say goodbye, but sometimes things just don't go as we'd like. All I wanna do is cry, say my farewells, pack up and leave tonight.
Check it out. Some things just don't seem the way they do. One day you tell me I love you and only you. I wake up to find out it was a dream. You're telling me you hate me, you're leaving me. People change, everything changes. We go from best friends, then become strangers. We go from seeing each other every day, then farewell to never seeing your face again. I can't get you out of my head, so I'm out of my bed at 4 in the morning wishing I was dead. But for some odd reason I can't do it. For some reason I needed to write what's on my mind and what's going through it. Cause if I don't, I'll probably suffocate. Why do you have so much hate towards me? You need some loving, babe. God, I fucking love you. I hate myself for falling in love with you just to find out all I did was trouble you. My heart is aching, I'm medicated. I tried meditating, but nothing works. I don't even feel sedated. I wish you could feel what I feel for 1 second. I reckon you would jump out of your window bare naked. Fuck humiliation, you would do anything to get me back. Opinions wouldn't matter what they thought, in fact. You would tell everyone to fuck themselves good and do everything to have me if you could.
I don't wanna say goodbye, but sometimes things just don't go as we'd like. All I wanna do is cry, say my farewells, pack up and leave tonight.
Farewell.
I don't wanna say goodbye, but sometimes things just don't go as we'd like. All I wanna do is cry, say my farewells, pack up and leave tonight.
Check it out.
Really? You don't need to kill yourself. You'll get over it. I see crystal clear now.